The more Trump calls the news fake, the more he forces the press to dig up real facts.